Waits on a 1-0.
Hits it hard, and that is fair down the line. Hinkle scores. Curaçao strikes first on a run-scoring double from Chaliard and Parador. Two down, Eric Gonzalez the batter, pops up the bunt, and what a catch by Rijka! Inning over!
What a play! This is a tie game. If he doesn't catch that ball, but a full-on dive.
1-2. Hinkle in the air. Left center field and off the wall. Rijka scores, and it's insurance for Curaçao here in the sixth. So he will depart after 5 1/3, a two-hit ball, 14 Ks, a diving catch, and a triple.
So the headline tomorrow is going to be Cura, wow, because that's how good that kid was today.
0-1. On the ground towards short, Rijka ends it. Curaçao takes down Nicaragua 2-0, and a fitting way for that one to finish.
This was a beautifully played game. We played six innings crisply, no errors, a bunch of really good defensive plays, and Curaçao was really good.
And all we said was Rijka's name over and over. He's the one that was really the guy doing it.